The track temperature is falling. It's now 29 Celsius.